Sanjesh, I am from CSE branch 3rd sem. My topic is about time spent on social media. I have imported Panda just to read my data. This is my data. It shows that there are 100,000 rows and 12 columns. My description of my data is: the average mean age is around 41, minimum age is 18 and maximum is 64. Head shows the top first 5 data of my dataset. Information of my data. It shows that there are 3 Boolean data types, 3 int data types and 6 objects. So in my data, there are most people use Instagram and they are market managers, they are from rurals and their interest in social media is about their lifestyle. So there are 363 Instagram users, 330 YouTube users and 307 Facebook users and further professions also. Number of people owns car. So there are in my data 539 people out of 1000 owns car and 461 doesn't have their own car. I have imported some libraries to plot graph. Time spent versus count. So it shows that there are more than 120 people who spend about 5 hours on an average on social media. Time spent on platforms. So most of the people spend 36% of my in my data of 1000 people, 36% people spend on Instagram, followed by Facebook and YouTube. Time spent on social media. Most of the people, 360 people spend on YouTube, Instagram, followed by YouTube and Facebook. Bar graph. Time spent versus demographics. So most of the people are from some suburbans and rural and urbans. But the highest is suburbans, who has an average time of more than 5 hours. Average time spent on social media according to age. So age of students of age 18 people spend more than 5 hours, as it is visible in the data. The average time spent is 5.029, which is approximately 5. Average salary of people who has their own home. It is around 15,014. The number of people who has their own house is 508, and the number of people who doesn't have their own house is 492. But both of them has average salary is same. There are 488 people whose salary is more than average salary and 512 people whose salary is less than average salary. Professions of the people who spend most of the time on social media. Most of them are software engineers and students and followed by market managers. Time spent on social media according to the locations. Australia spends more than 5 hours on social media, followed by United States and United Kingdom. Scattered graph of age and time spent on social media. The average, from this you can conclude that the average is around 5 to 6 hours on a social media. Fair plot of my data is heat map. I have taken only int and booleans, which use different colors for different values.